something happens to you when somebody says you're not going to get a job till you lose the accent. You know, immediately you're like, I need to do something. And back then, you know, I had about $5 a day, and I couldn't afford a dialect coach. So I would watch television, American television, 24/7.